пара летить. Я знаю, десь там я так додому хотів. Море, тебе нема поруч, вчора мені. Мало було так тебе, душа на мілі. Твої саме ти, не топлю хмілі. Опора завжди при мені.
Hey YouTube, this is Uncle Momo's music reaction channel where I provide my views on talented artists who have low subscribers and low views, as well as talented artists from around the world. Now, once again, I have no idea or the reason why they have low subscribers or low views. But I'm going to bring it to the forefront of my channel for us to view. Now, today I'm going to do my best to upload about, say, 3 reactions. And I will let you know on these particular artists as I'm going along. So my first reaction, my second reaction of today is coming from Ukraine. This is Kalash, and I absolutely, Kalash. I keep saying Kalash, sorry, that's wrong. It's Kalash. So, and please correct me if I'm wrong on that even, Kalash. And this is featuring Christina Sullivy. This song is called Taxi. Now, if you don't know who Kalash is at the moment, then I don't know where you've been. I don't know where you've been sleeping for God knows how long. Please go to my homepage and check out my European hip hop. And you see a number of hip hop artists coming from Ukraine that are absolutely smashing it, really are. And Alona, other than Alona, who's just absolutely an absolute demon when it comes to hip hop from Ukraine. I do like Sofska, and I do like Kalash as well. But there's something about Alona, and incidentally, they have done a collaboration with each other, and it's just absolutely brilliant. Now, Kalash's songs, majority of times get blocked, but I do go through the procedure to get it unblocked. So, fingers crossed that this particular song, Taxi, or this particular collaboration, Taxi, does not get blocked. Fingers crossed. But anyway, look, without further ado, you know what we're here for. Great vocabs. And a damn good video, audio music. Can you dig it?
Тільки не сьогодні, не зникай таксі, побач тебе в місті.
That came in well too quick. Didn't that came in well quick? Like everything was like, boom. I'm gonna start again from the beginning. Go back just from the beginning. That caught me unaware. It's like, bang, straight into it. What? Kalash, you never do it like that. Okay, let's do it again. Ready?
Тільки не сьогодні, не зникай таксі, побач тебе в місті,
гасниці вони.
Тільки не сьогодні, не зникай таксі,
побач
тебе в місті, гасниці
вони. Я далі п'яним ливина, я шукав стакані, тепер випи помало мала по маді. Голову кружили мені твої примхи. Павла надій, пишу попакані. По факту, де тебе нема, завжди сіро, оні. А мама вірить, що разом ми до неї ще прийдем. А дні летіли ліки, до дні на землі. Попали листя, міняла завжди сіра зима.
Вона. Окей.
Тільки не сьогодні, не зникай таксі.
Не кишай таксі. This is something completely different, and I like it. I like it. This is more heartfelt. I don't put the subtitles on until after I reacted to the actual track. Then I put the subtitles on again and again and again and again and so on and so on and so on. But just by looking at this without the subtitles, this is more of a heartfelt song. And Kalash, you've done about, say, 3, I think, so far that I've had the pleasure of listening to heartfelt songs. One was with when you had the mask on, and you had with like the children. That was quite heartfelt as well. And I feel that this is one as well, because this is, and like, I mean, don't get me wrong. When you listen to Kalash's songs, it's like one moment he's in full hip hop zone, and then he shows you a bit of his his capabilities, music capabilities, by rapping on something that's totally not hip-hop. For instance, like this. This is like an indie vibe. But he's showing you that, look, I can rap on anything that you put on front. I can rap on classical music if you want. I can rap next to an opera singer if you want. And no doubt he can. He's just showing you that he's wide technical capabilities when it comes to rapping. He can rap on anything. Literally rap on anything. And he can also design the aura of how you're supposed to feel, one feels when you listen to his songs. Very, very cleverly done. And like I said, I'm not even, I haven't put the subtitles on to know what the meaning of the music is, or the lyric content is. But I can see so far in just the visuals and just the way how they're portraying themselves within the music video, that this is one of these heartfelt songs, that a meaningful song. I'm going to go back just a little bit. About say here. Lovely melody. There's no one driving the car. That's just for now. I love the tone. But she also sounds like a folk singer, and just in the texture of her voice. She's got that folky voice. Do you understand what I'm saying here? The cat's just looking. See, look at Dorothy. A little bit of I'll definitely put the subtitles on. It kind of gives me the feeling of where we are in the world. What do you want to do about it? You know, there's more to life than, you know, that kind of thing. So that was Kalosh featuring Christina Solovey. And this song is called Taxi. Case of like, take me somewhere, you know, a place, there's a destination. I don't know. I think it's somewhere on that line. And once I put the subtitles on, I'd be in a better place to communicate and interact with my subscribers when it comes to comments as well. We can have a lovely discussion about this. That's if it doesn't get blocked, which I'm 80% sure that it will get blocked. And that I have to go through the procedures of getting it unblocked, which is fine because it does get unblocked. I very much doubt it never a case of any of the Ukraine songs that's just been rejected for me to unblock it. So I'm looking forward for you guys to watch my reaction as well as looking at the original. And let me know your intake, your insight of how this song makes you feel and what it represents to yourself as well. Because Kalosh does these things where it's not just a hip-hop track. It makes you think. He holds debates upon the tracks that he conjures up. It really does. He has a knack for it. Same thing with Alona Lona. They pick the right subjects. And it might be connected with their country. It might be connected with the economics of what's going on at the moment. But they make sure that it heartfelt. It makes sure that it has some kind of substance for it to go on. For it to hit you right in the heart. To make it have an impact, a personal impact to you yourselves. It's just brilliant to watch. It really is. It's just a lovely thought process. Kalish, you are an amazing artist from yourself, and thank you for bringing a new artist to me for me to check out, which I certainly will do. She comes across as a folk singer. She just the way of the textures of her vocals. I hope she is, because that'd be nice to check out another folk singer from Ukraine. That really would. But for now, Kalish, Kalish. I'm saying color. Kalish. There you go. With Christina. Absolutely amazing. And for that reason, I salute you. Brilliant. Once again.
Прочитай мої думки, слухай мою душу, забери мене від них, ми ж з тобою дружим. Прочитай мої думки, слухай мою.